The Formula One circus has arrived in Southeast Asia once more as we usher in a new era and get ready to go racing here in Vietnam. It's a track that combines the bespoke design of a traditional race circuit with the tight, close barriers of a street track that our drivers race on today. 23 corners and a total distance of 3.4 miles. Watch out, in particular, for overtaking into the braking zone at turn 11. Now, Anthony Davidson, I wonder, might we be in for some early pit stops today for the midfield teams, all trying to put some pressure on or disrupting things for the leaders up front?
If you're in the middle of the pack, you know, you got your own race to run, I don't think they're going to be thinking about causing trouble up front. However, closer to the head of the pack, don't be surprised to see some split strategies. If you're running second and third, for example, bringing one car in for an undercut while leaving the other one out there longer can put a lot of pressure on the leader and maybe force them into an error.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Vettel, Alexander Albon, and Ricciardo, Sainz, Norris, Perez, and Esteban Ocon. Gasly, Kvyat, Charles Leclerc, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Grosjean, Giovinazzi, Magnussen, George Russell, and Nick De Vries. Raikkonen, Stroll, Oldtimer, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Sorry? No, don't do that. What good would that do? We can't do anything to the car, and we have a race to get on with. Do not try to come in. Just form up on the grid, okay? No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. No rain expected for the time being. on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. We'll be right back. team want you to shift up through the gears earlier? They think it'll save fuel. Trailing our teammate by 7.2 seconds. Is 2.2 seconds. on fuel, trying to shift up through the gears earlier, it may help save more fuel. Is 2.3 seconds. Where the last of the running cars, Russell, is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 3.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. 13 laps until your pit window is open. 47 laps to go. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Is 3.4 seconds. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Nick is coming in for a stop. We can't take you right now. Pit in next lap. Fitted the soft tire. exiting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. The team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. use your overtake button more, it's time to utilise some of this energy. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. You made it look easy. Gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Is 1.5 seconds. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. They're in 21st. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Your pit window opens in 9 laps time. We'll be right back. The gap to the car ahead is 3.2 seconds. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. Nick is in the pits. Nick in the pits. Fitted the soft tire. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. P11, we're currently P11. Gasly is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 6.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Russell behind. The gap to the car behind is 3.5 seconds. They're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 29.7 seconds. 6 laps until your pit window is open. 28 laps to go. lead gap ahead is 10.9 seconds. To stay with him, he might make a mistake. We could still regain the position. Affirmative. Medium tyres at the next stop. Come in at the end of this lap. Complete. Go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. yellow flag. To the car in front is 12.8 seconds. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. gap to the car ahead is 9.8 seconds. For the mediums, car behind on the medium tyre. P16, we have P16. Grosjean is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 3.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Giovinazzi behind. Our gap behind is 5.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 17 laps to go. Nick is coming in for his stop. Car behind on the medium tyre. Okay, gap ahead is 4.2 seconds. Behind. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. front is 2.0 seconds. Manage your tyres. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. This pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. The car ahead is 1.5 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. tyre condition is still looking good. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Blue flag, blue flag. To teammate ahead is 11.7 seconds. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. The car in front is 4.5 seconds. Blue flag. We're very low on fuel. Trying to shift up through the gears earlier, it may help save more fuel. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
Red Bull pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they secured here. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, Lance Stroll would be my pick. He managed to keep a cool head today whilst pushing through the field.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.